हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रदीप यादव। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस मल्टीप्लिकेशन इंस्ट्रक्शंस। सो एज यू नो, इन 8085 वी हैव नो एनी मल्टीप्लिकेशन इंस्ट्रक्शन। इन दैट केस वी बेसिकली मल्टीप्लाई नंबर बाय यूजिंग रिपीटेटिव एडिशन मेथड। बट इन केस ऑफ 8086 माइक्रो प्रोसेसर वी हैव टू इंस्ट्रक्शन which are used for multiplication. One is MUL and second is IMUL. So in this video I will discuss working of MUL as well as IMUL. So both instruction are used for multiplication in 8086 in microprocessor. But as I already told you, there was no any instruction in 8085 to multiply two number. So I will discuss firstly MUL. What is meaning of this? This is basically used for multiplication for unsigned byte. Okay, now question is that what is meaning of unsigned byte? Basically unsigned byte, just like a byte, its value, you know, range from, you can say, from 0 to 255, means whatever number comes within this this range, that number is called unsigned byte. So here we can see there is no any negative number. So here we are not going to consider any negative number. So if you want to multiply negative number, so for that we have a second instruction, that is IMUL. This is used for unsigned byte, okay, and signed byte, and this is used for signed byte. So unsigned byte means 0 to 255, and unsigned byte means 182 to 127. So basically this is a difference in signed and unsigned, okay, and both are used for multiplication. Now we have two rules. Okay, as we know, in 8086 we can multiply 8 bit number as well as 16 bit number, and in multiplication, basically multiplication is done with AL and AX. AL is used for 8 bit and this is used for 16 bit multiplication. This is called byte and this is called word. Okay, byte means, as we know, 4 bit is called nibble, as you know, 8 bit call is a byte, 16 bit is called word, and 32 bit is called double word. Okay, so we have to multiply number with AL, and if you want to multiply 8 bit number, then you have to use AL, and if you want to multiply 16 bit number, then you have to use AX. Now what happen, condition is that if you are multiplying any number with AL, in that case your output will be stored in AX. Second, if you are multiplying any number with AX, in that case your output will be stored in DX and AX as well. DX will contain higher word and this will contain lower word, and this is same applicable in case of IMUL. What is difference between this is used for signed byte and this is used for unsigned byte, except that there is no any difference. And now you have to consider two rules. One is, if you are going to multiply 8 bit number or 1 byte, in that case your output will be stored in AX. If you are going to multiply 16 bit number, means you have to use AX, in that case your output will be stored in DX as well as AX. So DX store higher word and AX will store lower word. Suppose, just I am taking example, suppose in case of MUL BL. So as we know, BL is for 8 bit data. Okay, so in this case what happen, AL multiply into BL and your output will be stored in AX. Second example, suppose MUL CH, this is also represented bit data. So in this case AL multiply into CH, your output will be stored in AX. Now suppose write ML BX. Now BX is used for 16 bit. In this case, what happen? AX multiply into BX, output will store in DX for higher word and AX for lower word. AX or BX means you are going to multiply something like this. Okay, means you have to convert into binary, then you have to multiply. So definitely your output is going to be more than 16 bit. In that case, higher word will be stored in DX and lower will store in AX. So this is concept of multiplication. Okay, also suppose I have taken this move AL comma 200, because range is from as you know 0 to 255. Okay, and suppose move BL into 4, and here MUL BL. Okay, now what happened? 4 will be multiplied into 200, this will give 800. Means if you are talking about in hexadecimal, so basically it will be 320H, and this will be stored in AX. Why? Because this is 8 bit number. So this is basically working of MUL. In case of IMUL, suppose I am taking example here, in this case move AL minus 2, move BL minus 4. In this case, this is signed 9, signed byte, signed number. Then here we have to use IMUL BL, and this will give our output AX equal to 8. So this is basically working of MUL and IMUL. So this is used for signed bind, and this is used for signed bind. So I hope you got my point, ki how this is going to be work in 8086 microprocessor. So as we know, in 8085 microprocessor we have no instruction for multiplication, but in case of 8086 we have. And so here I have explained ki how this is going to be work in 8086 microprocessor. So thank you for watching this. Thank you.